This is Stock Gamer, Dolo7 here, and today we're playing Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix. In the last one, we did the first part of Radiant Garden, and now we shall continue in the way to find Terra and Aqua. Let's begin. So we're almost done with this world. Lucky I made the video longer though. But it doesn't matter. We're almost done with this world. We have to say goodbye to Radiant Garden soon enough. Let's go. Let's see. Why did I come up here? I don't know. Hell, why did I come up here? Go to hell. That thing exploded? That's not fair. I did those. Is he behind me still? Better do those platforming. Oh yeah, I have to go down there. Damn it. Come on, explode! Useless piece of pipe. Alright, look at this. Look at this cool stuff. Oh, snap. Okay, we really gotta do some platforming. That was Birth by Sleep had. That was so great. Platforming. They bring back platforming from Kingdom Hearts 1. And that's what I think I like about it. Come on, Magnet, come up faster. Alright. I don't know. Did I... Is more here? Okay, I thought I killed them all. Alright. Did I change my... Oh, snap. I didn't, did I? Oh my god, we need to change the magnet to the thing. Oh, we don't have another magnet. But when we get it, man. When we get it. Platforming! The age of death of platforming. At least platforming is coming back! Our whole platform is coming back, I should say. You kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'm dead. I knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, continue. All that time wasted. I know a faster way to do this. They dead? Okay, that was a smart way. Fast way to kill them all. Are you kidding me? What kind of finisher is that? You do finishers in the air, man? Fire! Yo, don't play with me, piece of freezing ice! I will kill you. I was gonna kill you anyway, but still. Die. At least we'll kill the bastard. Alright, this is ridiculous. I don't wanna fight you, people. Your people are worthless. Yeah, you better just despawn. I'm ready to fight these guys. What did I just do? Go to hell. This hourglass guy is getting on my nerves. He's still more? Oh my god. How much these idiots I have to fight? I hate that finisher. I need to get a better finisher. I should say that finisher is better because when I use finish, right? The finisher finish, it just take its time. And I don't like that. Come on, please. Please make it. Yes. Oh my god. Gold Rush. I need to get rid of you so bad. I did something stupid again. Did I heal him? Oh, I wanna test that out. Am I gonna heal him? Oh, more! You fool! Die! I can't do no fire. None of those dashes. He's dead now. He can't survive. Can't survive if that hit him. It's crazy. I think I should change my finisher though. Let's see. I don't know how you change it. I think it's here. Finish your commands. Let's see. No. I keep it. I want one of these. I don't know what this is for or what is this for. I don't know. But I'm gonna quit this one. Gold Rush is ridiculous. Only idiots who I don't wanna insult nobody, but Gold Rush is only there for give you money. So let's go and fight more. You know, fight more adverse, unfortunately. We need to make more progress, because I know it's like a long cutscene soon. Still gonna be a long cutscene. We don't wanna waste our time, you know? Alright, we need to use a magnet. This guy. He's still more? Oh my god. Just die, all of you. I don't wanna waste it. Alright, we're going. Oh my god. This is not even half a problem. We already waste 2 minutes in the video. I think I should just run through. Come on. We got to do those platforming. You understand me, Ventus. You must do those things called platforming. Alright, it's done. No, I don't know what's in there. I'm gonna get it. They're gonna snipe me, so I need to watch my back. Those snipers. Flora, yeah. So after I get fire level up to level 3, I think I am. We're leveled. Let me see something. Metal commands. Let's see. Fire. I think I have to level up Flora to get that. Yeah, I do. Dang it! I wanted to get it. Let me see. Let me see if I can. I think I should keep fire until the end of this deadly fight I'm going through. I should stay here and they can't attack me here. I need all these snipers to go to hell. Yeah, this is ridiculous. Go to hell. Alright, they're all gone. They're not gone, but they all spawned and now I'm gonna get killed. Go to hell! Oh my gosh! I see. I need to increase my air combos, because my air combos suck. I'm an airman, you know what I mean? I like flying. I love reaching to the stars. No, okay. Alright. I love magnets so much. My god. I don't know why don't I use in Kingdom Hearts. Come here. Come. Take your bait. You fool. See ya. I think I'm doing pretty good. I'm not dead. This is the best thing about. Oh snap, I want that. Oh my god. Wait, what is this? That's how it is? That's cool. Oh well. Going through the question mark. Cutscene. Alright. Ready for the fight of a lifetime. The fight will be all waiting for the only fight that all of them fight at the same time in one room. It must take the PSP. The PSP must be sweating from all of this fight. But I wonder how hard he's gonna be. How hard he's gonna be in critical mode, you know? I don't even know. Oh my god, the damage though. The damage. We gotta smash it. We got 53. We did it. We did it, folks. Whoa. Put down your beams of destruction. All right, this is ridiculous. Dead. Dead. The beam of destruction killed me. Was not me. I didn't do nothing. That's the reason why I died. Let's do this. Akira looks sad. I should say the best character model in this whole game is literally Ventus. Look, they take the most damage, but they do. When I'm the one hitting them, it looks like they're the only one taking damage, and it's ridiculous. And like they're over OP, and I'm weak. We definitely, yo, you doing some crazy crap now. I need, alright, that's ridiculous. He did it longer than usual. I know this. Critical mode, this is the first time I ever did critical mode. Oh my god, I never knew how ridiculous critical mode is. The camera is ridiculous. I should stop complaining and then kick this unverse butt. Buttocks, you know? Alright, we're dead. Oh my god, that little bit of health? I'm done. Yeah, go use your laser. Use your laser. I'm in my stick. My awesome mode of destruction. Oh my god. Oh, I see your trick. I'm not born yesterday. Not born yesterday. I think I have to destroy his head. I think I'm wasting my effort. Maybe I destroy all of them and I'm just not paying attention. It's gonna be hard. All of them are dead? Oh my god! Oh my god! Yeah, I hit you, Aqua. What are you gonna do about it? We got something. We got those crazy drugs. We got Kamehameha on us. We need to use the explosion wave of death. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, please. Oh my god. This is ridiculous, man. This is ridiculous. Ridiculous. We need to sniff this out. We gotta do it slow. What you gonna do, huh? Smash that sucker! Nah, not new record. We need to. I can't even use D-Link. That's so sad. I hate this. I hate that I can't use D-Links when I want to. Are you just about to do it? What are you gonna do, huh? How about you? Come on! No! Please! I didn't want this to happen! What's lying, man? You don't even know what a lie was? I can't even get it again. Oh no, I'm dead. I healed. They're gonna about to do those crazy crap, aren't they? This is a hard unverse, man. Vanitas, get off of me. My god, I can use my lasers too. I need Ragnarok. What is wrong with me? I need to go to do that damn command board that everybody hates. Oh, you thought you could cap me. Oh, you wish, bro. You wish. They wish they could got me with that. I'm out of focus now. No, please don't do this. I'm not dying. No way. I need to like calm. Oh my god, if they do it at that angle, I'm dead. Alright, we're not dead. We can do this. Stay away from me. Is he doing this again? Alright, this is ridiculous. They're all dead. Like, come on, give me like a break. What people want these days. I don't want to fight them though. They're too scary. Oh, they come back together, how are we gonna hit them? Oh no. I don't trust you. What are you doing? You killed my teammate! What are you doing? Alright, this is ridiculous. I need Leaf Bracer. We're doing good, man. Oh no, please! Don't hit me! I have a family! They're my family, don't kill me. Yeah, that's crazy. Gotta do. Oh snap! He's doing the crazy crap now. Leave my family alone. All right, that's ridiculous. I'm going. If you want me dead, I stay away. Yo, they're gonna kill him. I'm dead. They're dead. He's dead. I'm not dead. He is. Okay. Done.
Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do. Oh yeah, I got you these tickets.
For what?
Lifetime passes to Disney Town. He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. I'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Tara would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua.
I get it.
Tara!
Just stay put! I'm on my own now, all right?
Tara, please, listen! The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
You're awful, Aqua.
So now you know the truth. But the Master loves Tara. And you know that too.
Were you also ordered to take me home? Aqua, now that you're a Keyblade Master, you've let it go to your head. I'm gonna go find Tara.
Well, I don't want to repeat what I did before, so I will meet you at the next major fight. We're finally done. Thank you. That path was really long. Well. Alright, we could get that deal. And we probably buy another magnet if it's there. Why would anybody want two high jumps? Can you jump high? Hera. Oh no, I combine it. Combining it's better. We have one in stock and we're not using it? My god. Something's really wrong with me. Oh, we glow a fire already. What is so wrong with me for real, man? I think we already have level 3. Yep, so we can combine something. Let's see. I want to get... I don't know which one is... arrow. Why am I clicking on arrow? I should be clicking on magnet and getting the other magnet. We need to meddle some commands right now. I don't know. I literally don't know. Fire. We need to get Blizzard. Blizzard. And then we need a Wellspring. We have Wellspring crystals, but I don't know which one it is. I know what's gonna get it anyway. Yeah, combo plus. I knew what it was gonna get, but I want to get Leaf Bracer. I think the next one I'm gonna do is gonna be Leaf Bracer. It's probably with the one with arrow. Wait, I can do arrow too. Let me see. Oh, I have Erica. But I wanna combine them and get something better. Nah, I need air combo plus. I don't know if that... I think arrow is air combo plus. I don't know. I know it's gonna be only one long cutscene. I just wanna end off the world here.
Run!
Oh, never mind. Looks like it's gonna be an extra long episode. All because it's critical mode and damage is like literally halved. You know? Not complaining. Not complaining. Hi. Are you okay? Oh, are you okay? Man, I bring you up here again. Oh my god, I just love it. Oh, we level 13? It's pretty good. We need to be like level or more coming. We need to be finished this fast.
See ya.
Alright, let's go. Boom! 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 Oh my god, I just hate that. I need another air combo plus, and I know arrow is the air combo plus. Oh! Maybe I could combine and get Erga. Ergoga. Can't pronounce it. But I think that's what I need to do.
Freeze. Fire.
Oh, we got air flare. I think it's gonna automatically come, you know, be our finisher. Let's see what it is. literally wasted on you ice fiends. It's like literally impossible to kill you with it. Let's go. Oh my god. You know what? Yo, all of you come to me. Oh, we got all of them for real! I didn't know we were gonna do that, but I don't wanna do that again. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me! Oh my god, I failed again. Damn it. Are you gonna go up there? Nope. Got a lot of those crazies. Oh, thank you. Oh my god, I hate you, Airflip. Alright, we need to minimize the damage. Oh my god! I'm gonna like minimize the damage. Yo, that was crazy. It's gonna blow up, aren't you? Yeah, just die of it. I help you. There's more. Oh my god, this is hell. This really happened to me. We doing this. Oh my god, I just love that. It's all like a blow up on me. I don't want that to happen, man. Oh my god, I don't know what that is. What is on top of me? I'm too scared. Oh my god, please! Oh, yeah. It's okay. Oh my god, that was crazy, man. I need Kira. Here. Yeah. We need those heals. Oh my god, I only got one. Damn it. We need it. Are you gonna blow up? No. Please! No! Please! I don't wanna die! I don't want to die! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! That was crazy. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna do this again. That's ridiculous. Oh, thank you. Alright. You know what? Stay. Come up here. Are you kidding me? The other fact. Who is doing this to me? Alright. I think this one is. Fire! Win! You ready to die? Boom, baby! Done! That was a long one. Long episode. These couple episodes are really long.
Ienso, where are you? Answer me! Ah, there you are. Didn't I warn you not to wander off, child? I see we owe you our thanks. We have done our best to raise the boy, since his poor parents are not here to do it.
Oh, you're on your own, huh? Sir, I'm looking for a friend of mine. He's a tall guy, dressed kind of like me. Have you seen him?
Perhaps I did see him in the outer gardens. Just follow this road.
Thank you.
No, thank you for keeping Ienso out of harm's way. And, well, let's say, I have a feeling we are destined to cross paths again.
Alright, we got Versal. Alright, so lock on that point and have our square right before. Oh, yeah, I know that. Counter attack, basically. My god. Ridiculous. I don't think it's gonna be a fight. I think it's gonna be a long cutscene here.
Take me with you.
I can't do that, Ven.
Why not?
I just... When I really need you, Ven, I know you'll be there.
Well, why wouldn't I? You're my friend.
Yeah. You're right. Thanks, Ven. When I really need you, Vin, I know you'll be there.
Oh. I better tell Aqua.
Oh my god, I thought it was gonna be another cutscene, you know? But it looks like it's not. I forgot it's gonna be Unversi, yep. One more time for me. They're probably gonna put some kind of spell on me that time, wizard. But I need those crystals. Those items. This is the world exit. I want to be in here in Kingdom Hearts 3. I see the shadow. Isn't this supposed to be a town? Shouldn't be more people be in here? Oh. My god, I'm disappointed in you, Birth by Sleep. Change out this and do it too, anyway. There should be more people in the overworld. Isn't this the home where Final Fantasy characters meet? Like, it shouldn't be more. It should be clearly more. Boom!
Aqua!
Ben! Were you able to find him?
Yeah, but he's gone.
Right. Then I can't stay here.
Let me go with you, Aqua.
No, Ven. Do as I say and go home.
Why won't you let me?
I don't want to put you in harm's way. You understand?
Given up already? Come on, Ven. I thought you were stronger than that.
Ven, you almost had him. Just try it again.
Hey, wait. You're teaming up now? Ven, you see all those dents and nicks you got?
Each one of those is proof you're learning.
You're trying too hard to move your body. You need to learn to let your body move you. Right? In your hand, take this blade. And so long as you have the makings, then through this simple act of taking, its wielder, you shall one day be made.
What's that about? Who went and made you master?
Being a Keyblade master is all I've dreamed about.
Well, you're not the only one.
I know. You, me, and Ven all share the same dream.
This yours?
Lee, we don't have time for this.
Lighten up, Aiza. It'll only take a sec. You still play with toy swords? That's cute. Now this right here. Ta-da! What do you think?
Not a whole lot.
You're just jealous. I'm Lee. Got it memorized? What's your name?
Ventus.
Okay, Ventus, let's fight.
Fight?
Why would I want to do that? You scared of losing? Come on. Hope you're ready. Yeah, now we're talking. You're gonna be sorry. You had enough? 'Cause I'm willing to call it a draw if you are. Huh?
Right.
From where I stood, the only thing you drew was a big L on your forehead for loser, lame, laughable.
What? Isn't this the part where you cheer me up or something? You're just having a bad day, or that's what you get for pulling your punches. Some friend.
Oh, you mean I was supposed to lie?
You see what I gotta put up with? Sure hope you don't have friends like him. Huh?
Lee, we have to go.
Okay. Already? I'll see you when I see you. After all, we're friends now. Get it memorized.
Okay, Lee.
What is it with you and picking up stray puppies?
I want everybody I meet to remember me. Inside people's memories, I can live forever.
I know I won't forget you. Believe me, I try all the time.
See? I'm immortal.
You're obnoxious.
You ready?
Well, I can tell you are.
Yeah.
Must be nice. Knowing who your friends are.
So we get basically Axel's Keyblade. Basically, but not the same as Kingdom Hearts 2 Keyblade, of course. And this is a really, really long world. I should have cut this in half, but, you know. Well, it doesn't matter. So basically halfway done. We only have 4 more worlds to complete, truly fight and go through like 4 more worlds. So probably gonna be 8 more parts. Probably 7. I don't know. So yes, it's about time to end my video. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you want videos like this one. This is Talk Gamer 007 here. And I see you in the next one. Peace!